you're so divine in each and every way. To you we pray.
Dear God, we pledge our love to you forevermore. Our cause.
Oh, Jesus! Oh, don't be skin! Just healing me fucking skin! This is your fucking whore! The eyes, they burn!
No, peace and knowledge! I've got that for me!
All the food and vegetables you eat are conscious. And this movie is rubbing it in your face. It's called Sausage Party. Yeah, they rub a lot of shit in your face on this movie. But yeah, they're telling you that the plants, the food and vegetables you eat are conscious. That's what they're telling you. In any other movie with animals talking and stuff like that, they're telling you that everything is conscious. The trees are conscious, the air is conscious, the earth itself is conscious. So what you want to do is project gratitude at whatever food and vegetables you are eating. Like, program it. Say to it, I am grateful. Or like, I intend to bring forth heaven on earth for the benefit of all and release all from bondage. The reason why they put this kind of stuff in movies is to fictionalize it. It's Luciferian lesser magic, whatever you want to call it. That's what it is.
Oops.